1, the speed of sound. We're faster than the speed of sound. No bumping, no jostling, just a smooth transition. That's the really clever thing the designers did. As we approach Mark 1.7, our engines have become more efficient, and we can switch the reheats off, and Concorde can do what no other aircraft in the world can do, which is to climb and accelerate from Mark 1.7 to Mark 2, using full power without reheat. We reach Mark 2 at 50,000 feet, and continue climbing up towards our service ceiling of 60,000. At that height, you're on the edge of space, where the sky gets darker, where you can see the curvature of the Earth. You're travelling faster than a rifle bullet, 23 miles a minute, a mile every 2.5 seconds. You can actually feel the aircraft getting warmer and warmer due to friction. We're travelling so quickly that if we took off in the spring or the autumn when it was dark in London at 7 p.m., you'd travel across the Atlantic and see the sunrise in the west.